mill is not a curiosity. It is a whole sideshow in itself. And the men have just been called back to work by three sharp blacks from the furnace. Here is a nice big dish of molten steel. It is not very hot, just 2,000 degrees. And the heat, not poverty, is the reason the workmen haven't a shirt to their back. And here we see a fire eater having lunch with an old flame. He went camping yesterday and got indigestion from eating too many bonfires. For dessert, he eats a special paper, which makes a big fire. He says, that's the best blaze I've tasted in a long time. He never drinks anything with his meal, but washes it down with a blowtorch. The grand climax is an acetylene torch, which makes the hottest flame there is. It sets fire, too, and burns through the wood very quickly. But it doesn't seem to harm the fire eater's throat at all. He must have asbestos shingles on the roof of his mouth. Next, he applies the torch to an iron bar, and when it becomes white hot, he bends it with his teeth. In ordinary people, the most sensitive part is the tongue. But Mr. Fire Eater licks the red-hot bar like a lollipop, and apparently likes it, believe it or not.